The largest survey on the health of Australian high school students has painted an alarming picture. For the first time in history, many will probably die younger than their parents' generation.
It's the first truly national sample of this age group, 12,000 high school students, and it found one in four of them overweight or obese. They should be exercising an hour a day. Instead, 85% don't do enough activity to be healthy. 76% don't eat the recommended 4 servings of veggies a day. 60% don't eat the suggested 3 fruit servings a day. Sugary soft drinks and sports drinks are kicking fruit and veggies out of their diet, and they're resorting to fatty fast foods more and more each week.
Some of our young people of today will grow up to be the heart attack victims of tomorrow.
And they face more than heart disease risk. Obesity is now linked to bowel and breast cancer.
And that's why they're not going to live as long as the previous generation.
Describing the findings as a chronic disease time bomb, the Heart Foundation and Cancer Council are calling on the federal government to help teenagers move more and eat healthier by implementing a national obesity strategy.
Experts say a good start would be national school breakfast clubs, a huge success at the Good Samaritan Catholic College in Sydney's West, where it's lifted rates of students eating breakfast regularly from 25% to over 75% in a year.
That it develops a lifelong pattern of behaviour in terms of healthy food habits and also in terms of regular physical exercise.
When you're eating breakfast of a morning, you're more likely to get involved and answer the questions.
Cheryl Taylor, 10 News.